asking why. But there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer.
All right, he's a writer.
Never hear nothing before.
All right, all right.
There you
I've
go.
Always had a vivid imagination.
Well, there you go.
But this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark.
Got any New Year's plans, Destiny King? Standards.
So yes.
I
began
here.
With a dream.
Until 10 o'clock. And then I'll go to bed promptly after this.
Nightmare pattern.
Sounds like a plan to me.
Desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I've been driving too fast down a coast.
Some urgent reason.
You can't remember why. You shouldn't have been standing in the road.
I'd seen the hitchhiker too late.
He heard that song. Children keep in the middle of the road. That one.
Oh.
He was dead.
Dead, dude?
I was convinced they'd put me in jail and I would never see Alice again.
Why would you be convinced of that? He was a dude in the middle of the road on a corner in a tunnel. Or was he?
Bitch, you crazy!
Suddenly, his body was gone.
Fear.
I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
But luckily, I saw a Denny's up ahead.
It's America's Diner.
And America's Diner is always open.
Turns the corner of the camera.
Just around the camera bend.
Oh, really?
Reverse your controls for looking up and down?
No, thank you.
You can change camera settings in the menu. Hold down LB to sprint.
Oh, I'm into what he's wearing.
I don't like his pointy shoes.
Those could be less pointy.
I don't like that. I like shoes that are like as rounded as possible. Clown shoes are like
all the way.
A plus.
Clown shoes and bowling shoes.
I had to go to the lighthouse.
You know, bowling shoes.
I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
Get to the lighthouse. That's the plan. Get to the lighthouse.
Get to the lighthouse! I did it.
You did. That was great.
Thank you.
The bridge is out.
Okay, you can walk.
The bridge had collapsed.
Walk on the top of it. It's a covered bridge.
Way to the lighthouse.
I picked up a coffee thermos filled with nasty, chunky coffee. Oh.
Alright, I had to check.
You're right. You had to know. And now you know.
I do.
That's a bad choice.
Oh, but that's dumb. The thermos is back. I have to go get it again.
I feel like I've probably told you this before, but when I was growing up, we used to drive across one of those bridges.
Why? No.
If by the time I was a teenager,
the bridge
they closed
collapsed.
It.
I'd have to find another way to
but
the lighthouse.
It's still there.
Look at that sweet jump.
Wow. Wow. Quite the athlete.
I'm a hurdler.
I'm a turtler.
Sounds like you have to go poop.
Yeah.
Oh. Whoa!
I saw what you did last tunnel.
Whoa!
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God? You think you could just make up stuff? Play with people's lives and kill them? When you
there's like.
Maybe.
You're in this story now, and I'll make you suffer.
Oh my God, it's like Page Master.
Oh, I don't know what that is.
Sentence in your books if it wasn't for your editor. You'll never
what is Page Master?
It's actually more like Never Ending Story. Page Master
it's
was.
It's like HR Puff and stuff.
Not like they have any artistic merit. You're a lousy writer. Cheap thrills and pretentious shit. That's all you're good for. Just look at me. Forget your work.
You piece of shit.
Page Master was an animated movie starring Macaulay Culkin,
Ooh.
Christopher Lloyd, my God. Whoopi Goldberg and probably a couple other people.
What do you think that is?
That QR code?
Yeah.
We're going to find out. But, like, Macaulay Culkin is all afraid of life, and he's like, how can I be more brave? And he's in, like, a new town, too, so he's like, how can I be more brave and make friends at a new place and be okay? How can I adjust, right? Yeah. And he finds himself at the library on a rainy day, just, like, seeking shelter, you know, because he wrote his book. And Christopher Lloyd is the librarian. And, he's like, books. And, like, gets them all into the library. And, like,
yeah.
Then it becomes animated. And, like, all these books come to life.
You can dodge.
Press LB. And the direction.
Dodge sucks.
It's not a roll, I guess, huh? You did it! You floated like a butterfly. Reminds me of Ghost Rider.
Ghost Rider.
I realized that the Hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
And that I had completely lost my mind.
Oh, yeah. He's... Oh, no! Yeah, this dude's crazy town.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Feels like Frankenstein.
Oh, what the hell? I guess that's right. It would feel like Frankenstein. I'm getting there. I'm going. Oh, where's my stamina? Okay.
This is, yes.
This way, this way.
Who the fuck are you? I don't trust anybody right now. What?
Hurry!
Did I write you too?
Oh no!
Stop! No! Damn it, die! No! No!
Why are you wearing a Letterman's jacket? You're like 48.
Because it was his greatest accomplishment. That's how you know someone's a writer!
How?
Elbow patches.
Oh, well, also, why are there so many TVs in this little cabin?
To yell die at you. The sea's tastic.
It was.
There are a lot of TVs.
The cabin was a death trap. I had to get out.
Let me search things.
Oh, look, that's your name there. My credit, like, your last name.
How do I get out?
Son of a bitch!
Oh.
Follow the light.
And as I escaped the cabin, I realized I had extreme indigestion.
You should go into the light. You are almost
and needed to poop as soon as possible.
Go to the safe haven. I'm focusing on the safe haven. Okay, so light.
Oh shit!
I have something important to tell you.
Who are you?
It goes like this: for he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light.
I understand what, like, the words, the English words? I understand English.
I understood each of those words separately.
Right.
But together, I couldn't discern.
It's sleeping now. When it feels
illogical,
it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing. The hitchhiker has been taken over by the dark presence. You can't hurt him
the
now.
Dark pass-
The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
Thank you.
Put your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
I hate sunshine!
Oh, what? I'm gonna have to find batteries and shit?
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Alright.
Turn in your flashlight and your gun. You're done.
Do I get to aim?
No.
No? No crosshairs? No nothing, huh?
You've done well. Remember
I think
what
the light is showing.
That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
A little.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
Yay!
Follow the light, Eric.
No, I want more!
No, I wish look I at all your pockets.
No.
You made me this way, and now I'm gonna
Web!
Web, what's happening? New game!
New day, new game.
What's happening,
Alan
Web?
Alan is super woke.
He is so woke.
No.
I can't, okay, I can't hop over, huh?
Nice dodge.
Thanks.
You guys liking it so far? We just started. So far, I think the narration is weird, but could be fun to play with.
Yeah, I think so.
I
got a flare gun now? Sweet. Yeah, we're like, I don't know, 5 minutes in.
Yeah, we're definitely just learning the basics of the mechanics of the game, so.
So it's kind of like Outlast. Except I gotta find batteries for my flashlight, not my camera.
Okay, yeah. Yeah. That's right.
Remember when you had that pork sundae?
I would love
that. Sounds really good right now. How's your day, Web? What you been up to?
How are you doing?
How's the webmaster?
The Webster.
Wait.
So light horror.
Just like.
Oh, what?
Because it's light.
It burns.
Oh no, I dodged that.
Yeah, you did not do that one.
No, I'm not dodging. I'm hitting the wrong button.
Gotcha.
The timing was good.
Okay. Been good. Good. Played some Beam NG with some peeps earlier. What is that?
I think it's another racing game.
Oh, okay.
I'm pretty sure. Right, Web?
Oh, wait, where did the QR code take me?
Oh, the QR code took me to... It was just... all it says is version 01. And it's like a little black and white thing, maybe.
Oh.
I was wondering, should we do it on... Should we watch it on a stream, or should we...
Maybe.
Yeah?
Yeah, maybe.
Like right now?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. All right, so we came across a QR code.
Yeah, there was like a QR code posted on a bulletin board in the game.
In the game.
Like, Eric walked up to an in-game bulletin board, and this QR code was there. And he's gonna show you guys.
I haven't seen it yet, so I don't know what it is.
It, like, brings us to a video. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's like a vehicle simulator. It's probably similar to what Kipoga uses.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. Seems like it's just that first one.
No,
Yeah.
No, that first one is 10 minutes long.
Oh.
And the one over here is 1 minute long.
Oh. I'm gonna have to type in the HTML. I mean, not the HTML, the URL.
Oh. I might have to. How do I even see that?
Go to share it. Link. And then paste that somewhere.
Paste it somewhere. Got it.
Yep. It's a racing simulation style game with an emphasis on soft body physics. Cars take real life damage. That's pretty sweet.
That sounds pretty sweet.
That sounds like a demolition derby. How many cars did you trash?
I've never been to a demolition derby.
So every part of the car is rendered in real time, so vehicle behavior is very realistic as well. Oh, that's interesting. There you go. That's a good way to do it.
All right. So the QR code in the game took us here. Let's watch it. Show my desktop. Where's my desktop? Where is it?
I was trapped here. Had been for what felt like years. What we count as real. I wrote to find a way out. I wrote to master this place. To learn its secrets. Use that knowledge to rewrite my reality. Once upon a time, I had written hard-boiled crime books set in New York City. Until I was sick of it. The Alex Casey books. A detective solving cases of murder, corruption, and madness in the dark city. This place tapped into my unconscious mind. Drew from there. Twisting
my story
into a nightmare that took shape around me.
Wrapped in an enigma. Wrapped in bacon.
Deep fried in a conspiracy.
Echoes of Casey haunted me.
Alright.
Alright, that's where that QR code took us.
Interesting.
Alright.
We'll typically crash many cars, but today we did a lot of rock crawling. Oh.
Ooh.
So, I'm sorry, what were you saying?
We'll just have to be on a lookout for more QR codes.
Yeah. It's kind of interesting that they, like, tied in other stuff with the game. It's kind of cool.
I think so. Alan Wake, that's my name!
You know...
I can keep this up!
Why I think the narration... me of a show that I know I've shown you many times. Hated this show. Xavier Renegade Angel is what the narration reminds me of.
I have no idea what that is.
The way he speaks is so similar to the way this is narrated.
It's a shatter.
Nice up code.
Not bad.
Oh!
Oh no!
That does not look like the actor in that video we just watched. They shouldn't have used a real actor.
Easy.
Or they should have used the actor as the model for this.
Wake up. Maybe just another nightmare. Everything's
Oh, this came out this year.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome.
Really, I don't know when the original came out.
Cheer up, Charlie.
No, cheer up, Alice.
This.
Welcome to Bright Falls. What kind of fairy has like three cards?
A fairy that no longer runs. That hasn't run in 10 years. Fuck. So right. That must be so expensive.
Right?
It's a $700 ticket.
Yup.
Sorry, you're paying our whole crew.
Checkpoint reached.
What's that?
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Here, use this perfect stranger as a prop in my photo op.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
Oh, dear!
Lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying that. I'm Pat Main, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
Look, Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough.
Well, but trust and me. Don't tell my wife I'm on.
Not a hard man to track.
This game's on PC, Destiny King.
I hope you have a lovely holiday.
Maybe it was available on other things.
Yeah, I'm playing it on PC. This came out originally on the 360 and the PS3.
That's cute.
Right.
I think it probably was 2008.
Yeah.
Hey, bestseller. How's my
it's available on Xbox One now as well.
Very. Yeah.
We just got looks like Xbox One, 360, and Windows. It's like it's a Microsoft.
Come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great. Great. Yeah.
And if you want to play it on PC, you have to get it through Epic.
Charge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem, okay? Okay. Just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
Oh, they're in Washington.
You know,
those are old ass plates.
You every 5 minutes.
All old.
Barry
Washington
is Barry.
Plates.
I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
The queen.
There's Deer Fest in Washington. Look at that deer in the back. Oh my God.
Oh, we gotta go to Deer Fest.
Look at that.
You can work right there. Paint jobs.
Oh my God.
We're gonna go Deer Fest. Deer Fest 2012.
Holla.
Stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord.
Hell yeah.
Ducky. He's waiting for us. I'll fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
Alan, thank you for coming here with me.
I love you, too. Go on. I'll promise to behave.
That's not what I said. I don't love you, but thank you.
We're not there yet.
No. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the O'Dear Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm so irritated.
Rose.
Rose.
Yeah.
I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey. Carl Stuckey?
Carl?
Oh, dear.
Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
That was Stephen King.
I can't believe it. I've got all your books.
I got believe it!
Store when they took it out of the window.
Hey, hold on, there's a thermos over here that I want for my collectibles.
Wow, I can't believe it's a real celebrity. You're the guy from the cutout. What do you do?
Try the coffee. Just don't blame me when you fall
so
in love,
because
it'll break your heart when you have
to. Oh, Brian! Brian, you just dropped so many bitties yesterday.
Right. Hey, oh my God, Brian. Jeez. Brian's coming in hot.
Damn, Brian.
Shit.
I do
The bride party, everybody. How are you, Bri? My God, thank you for the biddies.
Thank you so much, Bri.
Thank you. Hello, how are you?
Are you serious?
Coconut, how was your day?
You disgust me. Call yourself
I still
a rocker.
Damn. That's a lot of bits. Yeah, it is, Bri. Thank you so much.
Just a bit. Yeah, you need to just give it a bit. Whack. You streamed? What'd you stream? Smack it! I don't have any money, just smack it!
Now that's what I'm talking about, yes! This is it. I've died and gone to hell.
Uma, I know I'm not here yet, but this guy has an eye patch too. You're in good company.
Wow, look at this guy. He's pretty cool. If it was there, you'd know. Oh,
right.
Vanguard?
Don't make me feel bad for having a job. I would love to just to hang out with you guys at all streams all the time. I haven't played Vanguard. Is it lame?
Hey.
It's just like another hero shooter, right?
I'm not really single, but I'm definitely on the market for a cardboard cutout famous guy.
Just don't
if
tell.
You want my number?
Don't tell my Alan Wake about. What are you doing, bro?
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I think I can.
Oh, thanks for the host, Nox. How are you doing, dude?
Nox, thank you very much. What's happening?
Out as soon as possible.
The waitress was giving me a headache. Yeah, but you're also 3 hours ahead of us.
Yeah. Right. What time is it there now? 11 o'clock. If you streamed,
have you streamed
at 11 o'clock our time,
yeah,
we could watch it.
Have you streamed at midnight, so what? No, have you streamed our time? Have you streamed at midnight our time? I could watch it, right? So that's what, 2 in the morning for you?
Yeah.
Right.
It's true. Bruh.
I'm just saying. Just saying. Find Carl Stunky. Stucky. Stunky. Stunky's better.
Time zone butters!
Oh, look at you guys over there in the middle of the country.
You guys are like family. You are family! You are not related to me!
Whoa, Occupado, bro!
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill. But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in. And to meet your wife.
No.
I insist.
No.
Thanks.
No. That's not an invitation you accept. Nope. You just leave right. No.
It's all right, Bri. Just fix it and just come to Seattle. Then we're all good. We're all square.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be Seattle. It could also be like Portland,
San Francisco.
California is huge.
Los Angeles.
Bri quits his job, moves to Seattle. Oh, sweet.
Thanks, Bri. This lady is creepy. Why is she all
so happy? This could be arranged.
Why is she
just like your funeral?
All right.
Well, I can see why this lady's hanging out here.
Young man, you can hurt yourself in the dark. This really ought to be fixed, and then I must remind Sarah.
Oh my God, Karen, chill the fuck out. You have to fix this. Use your own bathroom. You don't have to go to the bathroom at this place. You don't. You don't. Oh my God. A host to the two I enjoy the most. Aw, thanks.
Oh, thanks, Nark.
Doing all right, doing all right.
How you doing?
Yeah, how have you been? Anybody got any fun New Year's plans or New Year's resolutions?
I'm going to Deer Fest.
I can't wait to go to Deer Fest. I want to see that giant deer up close.
They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Yeah. Home of the annual Beer Fest.
Deer Fest.
I want the beer fest. Look at, you see how she glitches out right here every time.
Dr. Hartman gets here, Rose.
Look at Rose.
I'm not looking forward to the poison.
She's talking.
The park cafe. this is what coffee should taste
like. Oh, she didn't do it that
time.
Of
course she didn't do it.
Oh,
Rusty,
that's so cool. Oh,
she's
still
she's getting ready to talk. Gotcha. Later
on. Come on, Rose.
Different. All right, yeah.
Will you be staying in town for the Deer Fest, Mr. Wake?
The deer is dear to me.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, of course.
Whatever,
of course. That's how everything works.
Whatever, bitch.
It's broken until you show somebody else.
Mission accomplished. The key?
Yeah, right. I worked. When was your last day off, Bri? I work 7 days a week.
Flashlights, just in case.
Hey, wait! Mrs. Wake!
Work, work, and more work. That's what I'm doing. Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
Sorry, it's not a contest. I know you work hard, Bri. I get a little defensive when people say, "Where you at?" Shut up. Work.
This would make a wonderful setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice.
Sorry, you work hard. You're a hardworking man. Back home. Taking care of yourself.
Okay. We can talk about
this. Oh, Bri, what'd you get emo for Christmas?
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head.
So, what key did we get?
Once upon a time,
the key to my heart.
Stucky was like, I got your key.
Time ago. I hadn't been able to write a word in 2 years. Not since my last book.
You can't even write the. You can't even write that, bro. You write, bro.
In theory, living somewhere like that seems kind of cool. In practicality, it seems awful.
That seems terrible. That seems like you'd very frequently be stranded or flooded.
And also, you gotta go far to get to, like, some Oreos. Oreos just aren't just there.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
Yeah, I could definitely deal with that.
Yeah?
Don't worry.
The store being 20 minutes.
I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Got her flowers and the game.
Nice.
Sent her money to get her nails did.
Hell
nice.
Yeah.
What game? Hanging in there, getting a little better from the depression. Oh, that's good to hear.
It's nothing like in the brochure.
Kind of tough.
Said near the
definitely understand that. I'm glad you're feeling better.
Don't get me wrong. This is so much better.
Doing everyone. Doing all right. On private island. Doing all
modern warfare. Nice.
Thank for her tat. Oh, oh. What's your tat?
What is it?
Your name.
Better be.
Your face.
Your name face.
Red Fang 25.
Nice. Yeah, girl, move them hips.
Is that all you brought? You're saying a bird leg cabin?
Yeah,
no.
On
no.
Driver's aisle.
Go home. Go home. This is terrible. It's something she wanted to cover up.
Gotcha. Ah, cover up. Nice.
Gotcha.
Bri, you're too good. You're too good for this world. No, I'm gonna look around. I don't care if she's scared of the dark. I'm scared.
I'd pretty much have this place pretty lit up most of the time. Almost
all. Alice had told me about Cauldron Lake Lodge. The old building used to be a hotel, but these days it was no longer open to the public.
Oh no. But get there when I'm ready, game. I need to explore all the things.
Got a doggy door there.
Sure do.
Good to let the pests in. No.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
And I pulled the cord.
Oh.
And a green thing on screen prompted me to press A.
Yeah!
As smoke billowed out of the ancient machinery, I wonder, do I have herpes?
Yes. Yes, you do. The lights are on! You got it from this... You got it from some okay. Old lady named Rhonda in Tallahassee, Florida.
How's that scales? It's a fish house called Birdline Cabin. Get out!
Yeah, that's too much.
Get out!
That's too much happening.
I told myself I could rest here.
Yeah, you are, Bri. You're coming in here and dropping bits and being awesome.
Balla.
Taking care of emo.
I thought we could be happy here.
You thought wrong, bitch. Thought wrong. I'm I'm gonna examine the stump!
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Or maybe it was time for a brutal murder.
Or a BJ. Look at that. They knew.
What?
The heart on the stump. TZ plus BJ.
Oh.
They knew.
Yeah, what's TZ's?
Tasmanian xylophones.
Oh, nope, that starts with an X.
Alice?
Tasmanian zoot suits.
All right.
Alice?
There's no S in there, though.
Alice. Zoot suits is one word. We got a thermos. I don't want to stay here.
I think it's really weird that you're picking up thermoses. Played a trick on me.
Alice wouldn't have come out in the dark.
Like a creepy thing to go around picking up at random places. I walked into this cafe and I stole a thermos I found.
It's mine now.
All thermos are mine.
I couldn't mine. Imagine all sorts
for
of
me. Am mine for me.
Give me your thermos.
Black water.
Send them to 55 Isle 55 Drive. Isle 55, Washington.
Care of Isle 55.
Zip code is 55555.
What's the telephone number?
I give out my phone number. I have a surprise Internet.
For you. It's a surprise for me. Do you think it's lingerie?
I bet it's a pregnancy test.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Surprise!
Oh. Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make.
This isn't a MacBook.
Scenery would get you past. Damn, Alice, you, everyone.
Hey! Just hear me out. There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No, it's not like that. That's not. Alan? Alan?
I'm still inches in front of you.
God damn it, Alice. God damn it! I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through.
You know what? I'm kind of on Alan's side at the moment.
Yeah, like I'm on fucking vacation, ho.
I thought I was gonna be, and then you spring work on me? Like.
Alice? Alice?
No, you guys, your names sound too similar. This is stupid.
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Jan? Jean! Jean! Jan! Jean! Jan!
Alice!
Alan! Alan's!
I'm coming!
No!
What the hell?
Alan! Help me!
Where's my stamina?
Saw a spider, sorry. I'm so embarrassing.
Oh no!
Oh no! What is with the oh no's in this?
Leave 2008 alone!
Keep going.
Acting wasn't that much worse in 2008! I can forgive the less than stellar graphics, I haven't said anything about them.
I don't know. When did The Matrix come out?
But voice acting? That's been around for decades. And decades.
Like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another.
What's happening? What
I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice.
Wow, this is really terrible.
The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
But I didn't have any emergency phone numbers written.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice.
I didn't like it,
and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
How did we get here? Are we gonna address that or?
Like stuff pouring out of your car and no big deal.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use.
Hey, there's the deer.
But it was an Italian gas station.
Do they have different gas?
It's made with marinara.
Damn.
Aw, shit.
That's all you say, huh?
Oh, no.
That's it, huh? Damn. My car just fell off a cliff.
Ah.
Damn. Anyways.
He loves it. He don't care. He loves it.
Come here, Viola.
Hello?
Come here.
Oh, jeez. Come on, bro. The light's back.
Hello? Is someone there?
Are you guys open on Friday?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from
we don't even have reduced hours, but we are closed on New Year's Day.
Next novel okay. I've never gotten started.
So. Two Saturdays off in a row?
I hadn't written it. Nice. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Oh. Yeah, that's what was happened earlier.
You have found manuscript pages!
Departure. By Alan Wake. He turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us. But the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare. But I was...
I was awake.
Thank you for, like, reading that for me.
You're welcome, Eric.
Nice, I don't have to duck. Right up.
I like when the ferns brush me.
My dodge is gone. Or my...
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
A lost dodge sign.
It was the axe guy.
Can I ask you a question?
Let me ask you something. Oh, we gotta go all the way over here. The gas station?
You reached a checkpoint.
Thanks, Jack.
The lights up ahead were a good sign.
Oh.
Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Nah.
Maybe I could break in through this chain wire fencing.
I'm gonna go over there, but I'm gonna go over here first.
You should put on that helmet first.
Yeah.
Alan doesn't seem like he can take too many more knocks to the head.
No, he's done. Any more? Yeah. No, we don't need to make those jokes.
Oh my god, and at the end of this game, he's gonna, like, wake up, and he's gonna be the author from that movie, Misery, and boy, it's gonna be just...
Anybody there? Please!
Or he's gonna wake up... And he had dozed off, and he was in a line at the Starbucks drive-thru the whole time. So that's what's...
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident!
Hey!
I need help!
Deposit. I need to...
Cabins for rent in...
Oh, come on!
Carl Stucky.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable reservation deposit required. Fair and square.
Okay, Carl Stucky.
But I prefer triangles. Square. And wasn't into squares.
I'm fucking Carl, bitch.
Where's Carl Stucky at?
Pick up the manuscript! Ah! Oh, shit. The logs got you.
Did I miss a manuscript?
Yeah. That was a left, is what I meant to say. You knew, though.
Before me.
You knew.
It was impossible to focus.
Went left anyway.
as if it stood in a blind.
I don't know my right from my left. I'll put it out there. I'm 30 something. It is very hard for me to just. I have to do this. I have to do this.
I squeezed the flashlight like my life depended on it, willing it to stop coming.
What's up, enemy? How you doing?
Suddenly something gave, and the light seemed
gone all right.
Brighter.
How you doing, enemy? What's happening today? How's your day going?
I never fail to arrive, I promise.
I always arrive. Usually first.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Didn't you already have those things? No?
Not anymore.
What? put that helmet on. I'll put that cool vest on.
Oh,
nice.
Sweet.
Nice.
Well, let me.
Honestly, the wife and I have been terribly sick the past couple of days. Oh, no.
Oh, I'm glad you're feeling better, though.
Yeah.
Trying. It's the latest.
Oh, it's not charging like the other one, like it was doing earlier. Any QR codes? Yeah, I'm definitely glad you're starting to feel better.
Yeah.
That sucks.
And keep those cholesterol levels.
Use the phone.
Yes.
Bright Falls Sheriff's Station. Home may I.
Oh, hello? Stucky.
It's okay. It's because Alan Wake actually wrote the existence of that sheriff.
Oh, what? Let's get out of here.
Oh. Kind of push that whole thing off.
Oh. Well,
where did he go? Did he drive off?
What? I don't know. I reached the checkpoint.
Wow. Really don't last very long, do they? Jesus.
My head pounded with a concussion. I'd never fired a gun outside
I would
the shooting range, and now
I
just killed
someone
or something. There were no bodies; they just disappeared.
No?
If I was dreaming,
because a battery will recharge, but don't go through. It's like once you go through it, it's trash. But that one recharged from almost.
I did it.
That has soaked. Oh, sounds like it. I'm sorry.
I wanted to go, but
that's
I had
so
no
shitty.
Choice. I had to get to the gas station.
What?
How is he narrating, like, the dumbest things and not these magic arrows?
Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
Flare gun.
That's a lot of hidden symbols for such a visible toolbox. It's out behind the shed!
Oh, what is this? It's flashing. Can I have this too?
Oh. Oh. Nice.
More ammo. Alright.
Blammo. Got some ammo.
Let's see what happens. Oh. Have any of you guys played this game before? So they're not vulnerable like this, though. They have to be vulnerable with this.
Yeah. And that's fine, but when you hit LT, like, just while you're shooting...
Call me dumb?
No. Just something I noticed happening. Just trying to warn you, that's all.
You're super right. I just panicked.
Understandable.
Panicked and held all the buttons at once.
This is the first I've seen of this game. Heard about it a lot.
Yeah. I keep saying 08, and I actually don't really know if it was 08. But I'm sure Google can fix this. Fix that.
Release date, 2010.
So, it was a big deal back then. And, I'm playing the remastered version. It's my first time. Oh!
I had never heard of it until Eric, like, decided he wanted to play it.
Yeah. Well, because they're coming out with an Alan Wake 2. And Remedy said this is going to be like nothing they... Alan Wake 2 is going to be like nothing they've ever done before. So that got me intrigued. Considering Control...
Probably going to be a little bit like Alan Wake.
Considering that Alan Wake will be in it. I guess the mechanics will... Considering that Control... I thought Control was very unique. And if this is going to be way different than that...
Yeah. Yeah. Turns out it's actually just going to be like the most normal game ever.
Which?
But they've never done that.
Which? Something like, oh, damn it.
Shit!
Which, like, would be really funny. Like, we told you, we've never made anything like this before. Yeah. Yeah, right. You know what? You're right. It's like the most generic open world game of all time. It's just fetch quests. fetch quests and escort missions.
And they're all narrated by Alan Wake.
I know it's not, but his voice kind of reminds me of Alan. Find a way across.
I didn't even want to leave. I'm telling you guys, look up
the
Xavier
Company.
Renegade Angel, and see how the main character of that horrific Adult Swim cartoon sounds. If you're not familiar,
should I go this way or this way?
And tell me.
This way.
Be telling the truth.
Oh, wait. I picked it.
Thermos.
I picked the right way. Was that invisible wall?
Heard of Alan Wake. Wonder if I should get it. Mom, here, you check it out here.
It's on the Epic Store. No, I don't know if you play games on PC, but the Epic Store has a $10 coupon off of any games that are $14.99 or more. Till the 7th. The free game right now is Salt and Sanctuary, which I already own, but I will probably just pick it up again.
Oh shoot, I forgot about that show's existence. Why wouldn't you block it out of your mind forever? I never remember the name of it. I talk about it fairly often, but I never remember the name because deep down, I don't want to find for several days. I wish I had never seen that show. That show is brain poison. Al had been way too unstable
for that. Not sleeping, messed up. Barry had years of experience dealing with Alan Wake.
Don't get me wrong. Even their terrible shows. Something was wrong. That one? It's like a living fever dream. Exactly. It's so bizarre.
So check this out. I just got Barry's arrival. Where the fuck are all these?
Nah, you're an adult.
Special to eat.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
It's not really stalking. I mean, I feel like that implies secretive following.
Yeah, no.
To a certain extent.
He's just letting you know he's out there.
He's just chasing you, bro. He's just chasing.
Blah.
I feel like there are plenty of occupations that are quite hazardous. Thank you very much.
Right.
Basically any of them, if you're as clumsy as I am.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you. Wait, more logs?
You're going the wrong way!
We'll follow those first, I guess.
Gotta get the out in the open toolbox. Wow.
Get your climb on, Alan.
Climb a ladder before, bro?
Well, let's go into this sketchy-ass cabin, I guess.
This looks like a safe place to lay your head. Pick up the playgun and all of the batteries. Oh, you have 13 batteries now?
That scares me.
That's a lot. You were going, you were like tearing through them when I said something.
Yeah, but it's still, that's all that scares me.
Yeah.
To have that many batteries.
Really, Alan? Was that too much for you, bro? He's a writer.
Yeah, he's a writer. He's got dainty ankles.
So amazing that the logs were so conveniently placed for you to climb the cliff.
Just, you know what? It's almost like the loggers knew. The loggers just...
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
But not the ants.
You reached the checkpoint.
I'm gonna go up these stairs. What is this? Let me put it on. Let this be like that one.
Dead
game.
Rising.
Dead Rising.
Let me just let put, me put on that Lego helmet.
Let me put on everything.
Oh no! Spider-Man is there. Oh shit. Oh, shit.
That was bad. I wonder if I run and
run. Snap!
Turn on the generator.
Get the Jenny going. Give me a second to shoot you guys.
Damn it! That dodge is not good.
It's not. I can't even tell which like direction you're going. It's literally it's... just ducking under a downward motion.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that? What good is that? Wow, this seems really hard for like a early
I know.
Game.
I think I'm fight. Just incompetent. Alright, the guy on the right is the guy that throws the axes. Let's go for him first.
Oh, got it that time. Seemed a lot easier that time.
I think I just wasn't an idiot.
And then I pressed A, and then I pressed A, and then I pressed A.
It's over here first. Joe.
Is ammo limited in this game? Yes.
It is.
So yeah, I mean, our stuff is blocking all.
Let's see if we can do this real quick. You can kind of see the top right, because I have two. And then 30. Should we do something else? That and...
There we go.
Oh no.
Hey, right. Silver, how
Silver,
are you doing?
What's happening?
Xbox 360. Oh gee, yeah.
Yeah, we're playing the remastered though.
On the PC. But yeah, have you played it?
I heard them before.
I had never heard of
down from the sky.
Yeah. Was a big deal
as they came. I spun around just as the cloud was upon me. For an instant, I stared into 100 dead eyes, black pearls glittering in the darkness. I raised the flashlight and the swarm exploded like fireworks. Feathers burned, turned into ash. I couldn't hear my scream above theirs.
Were you here when we played a little bit of Fable? We're doing some 360 games. We're doing right now.
Yeah. Probably the first horror game I played straight through. Oh, sweet!
So it's a horror game. I wasn't really sure of that. I got the vibes, for sure.
What's going on, Silver? How you doing?
They gave me a shotgun. How's your day going?
Wow. What? Wow, my hand.
It's probably good, right?
Kinda.
Yeah.
Just more like creepy-ish.
Gotcha.
Tense. Tense game. Tension genre.
Suspenseful.
Oh.
Gotta get my thermos.
Get your thermos here.
How have you been since the move, Silver? Everything good?
Yeah.
You good? I don't know why I said all that.
I wouldn't consider it the best horror game.
No, everyone knows that's Silent Hill. Everyone knows that's Silent Hill, the American one, the American Silent Hill. What is it called? Damn it.
Silent Hill.
What is it called? Ah!
Silent Hill.
Yeah, but bad one. We
played
King
it. Of the Hill.
We played it on the 360 as well.
King of the Hill. Final answer.
That's still incorrect.
Moving out again in 2 days! What happened?
No, so
bad roommate situation. Dang, what happened?
That's right.
Yeah, I think so. I think that's why they were there.
Wow, the players will really enjoy this.
Stack of cans.
You know what?
You did.
I did. Nice, I got some shotgun ammo.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around...
Oh.
Step outside for a spell and
take a moment. step in a pile of dog turds.
I feel like this is gonna betray me. Eventually.
Who's breathing?
I don't know, is that Alan? I don't love the breathing. Why do you switch to that gun?
I heard Eric say he didn't like the breathing and questioned why I switched my gun.
Yeah, that checks out.
The station was closer now. Its light welcoming in the darkness.
Belly burster. That sounds. I'll take a belly burster.
Yes, please.
Love to try. Burst my belly, bro.
Burst it so hard. Because that 7-Eleven Big Bite or whatever is not enough.
So good. Oh, you son of a bitch. Both have axes. Shit.
Damn. I didn't love that. Give me some type of like
nunchucks
noise or something. Oh, noise. when I know the fight's over.
I stepped into the gas station's garage. It was dark and quiet.
And then
the place
I farted.
Was a mess. It looked like someone trashed the place or that there'd been some kind of fight. Light spilled into the room through an open door at the back, and I made my way toward it. Without any warning, I was blinded by a bright light. An old portable TV on the shelf had come alive by itself. Impossibly, I could see myself on the screen, talking like a madman.
All right, talking like a madman.
Like a madman. Like Mariah Carey's.
Oh my god. He was there at the store.
He was. And he's also Bill Gates' boss.
Who knew?
We had a customer come into my store on Monday. I wasn't there. I didn't see this, so this is like a second-hand account. This guy comes in, claiming to be Mariah Carey's husband and Bill Gates' father. And then he picked a fight with the store manager and the brand new employee who started it. And my boss had to call the cop.
Nice.
He was neither of the things he claimed!
He wasn't even a customer.
And that! He was none of the things he claimed! Yeah.
Yeah, he was saying some bad words as well.
Yeah, he was, yeah. Dropping some N-bombs. Around the store. I guess he was just totally batshit. Wanted to fight somebody.
I wonder,
stumbled into the only open thing because we had a snowstorm that day.
Oh, what the fuck?
Everybody knows you need paint in an emergency.
That's the only thing you need during a snowstorm. Is paint. I hate that my Dodge and my Sprint button are the same button.
Understandable. That's really annoying.
Cauldron Lake? She asked. The sheriff looked at me suspiciously. The early morning light flooded through the office windows. I would probably never have gotten out of the woods alive without her help. But I couldn't tell her the truth of what I'd faced the previous night. She'd think I was lying or crazy. She'd lock me up, and she wouldn't help me find Alice.
We gotta find Alice. Sound that gave me back to the
Alan. Alice. I mean, I've had some shitty customers in my past, but that is one of the worst things I've heard. Yeah, that's pretty unique, I guess.
Yeah.
Hmm.
What year are we in? Have they mentioned that at all?
Is that a calendar on that?
2010. I guess that checks out.
Yeah. Yeah, people are crazy. You never really know who's walking through those doors.
Nope, and you got like that one guy at Home Depot who went into the Home Depot and cut his own arms off. In the store with the saw from the garden department. I guess the only couple.
Mouth-powered saw. Is it wrong that I almost would have wanted to be there to see it?
No.
I kind of wish I was, like, in the back. I have to admit, I wish I was, like, just a looky-loo on that one.
So, I have reached revolver ammo at 42 and batteries at.
But honestly, I guess given who was there, if I had been there, I would have been the one who did it. I would have been the one to help. Help.
Oh, this one.
The store manager wouldn't do it if I were. And certainly wouldn't have been the guy who started that morning. Like, not to have been working, but, like, just watching it unfold. I know! I wish somebody had recorded it. There is, I guess, probably security footage, but I don't have access, and they won't rent it to me just for a laugh. They're not quite like that about their footage.
Oh, he's so fast!
Yeah, he is. He's scary! Is that Stucky himself?
Yeah.
No. I feel like if one of my other coworkers had been there, he probably would have recorded it, or at least as much of it as he could once he realized it was happening. Especially if someone I wasn't the most fond of had to handle it. Yeah. Yeah. Get a few winners. Damn, Stucky, chill out, dude.
No, why are you reloading?
Nice! Got him!
Stucky's that was a good one.
Vanished. That was a really good
only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights the gas.
Great sound. Survive. Not a lot of slap pain.
Yeah.
Great. That was one for the history books. The record books. For the e-books.
I've never really had a crazy custom. I've had plenty of shitty ones. Never one like bad shit crazy. Don't think. Maybe I have. Yes, I have.
Yeah. I've dealt with a few legit crazy.
I left you a message about it.
Yeah. The battery guy.
Yeah, the battery guy.
The fucking battery guy.
Do you still have that? I don't remember what I.
No. Oh, the picture? Yeah. I probably still have the picture somewhere. But I didn't keep the note.
I need that picture eventually. I gotta pin it.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
And I found myself oddly aroused by the shape and spots on the deer.
I was gonna fucking say aroused. Like, legit. I was gonna say aroused.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Nice. Oh, papers!
Stucky spat on the garage floor and tried to shake the cobwebs from his head. Ever since the couple never showed to pick up the keys, things had been fuzzy. Something, a feeling, caught his attention. Stucky looked up and stared as his brain tried in vain to process the horror before. He stumbled back, knocking over a can of oil. A black pool spread across the floor while he struggled for a brief moment, then let go as the unrelenting darkness engulfed him.
I feel like these get getting quieter and quieter.
What? I said, yeah, what?
Yeah, how did I do that?
Yeah.
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Oh.
Huh.
Well, yeah, that's concerning.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
And there was a box in the corner that said, please do not recycle.
Well, that's just irresponsible. The co-worker would be upset.
Well, I've threatened a couple times, dealt with a few people really under the influence of a couple things. Yeah, that's most of the crazies, and I'm pretty sure that was the case with this guy.
Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her office.
Yeah.
I'll bring her back. The story
That's been my experience too. Is that the craziest ones are all chemically
crazy.
It had
been me on the TV talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Nordic.
You walk with sticks.
Stick walk. Stick walks.
Neat.
I wonder if this is supposed to be like Orcas Island. What part of Washington is this?
Let's see, where's Cauldron Lake?
That's real.
No, this doesn't even look like a real section of Washington. No. Although I don't really know the peninsula that well. I guess.
What am I reading? Deer Fest. For children. Got it.
It's for kids!
Don't miss the deer parade! I didn't look at everything out here. Now I can't run? Come on.
Pull up your map again?
Oh, that was...
Oh, there. It's like, oh, it's on a thing.
Dumb.
But yeah, this is sort of what it looks like.
Oh, yeah, the Orcas Islands.
Yeah.
So, maybe. Maybe.
Could be, like, this area. It doesn't really scream, like, totally real location.
Yeah.
But definitely
inspired.
It looks like this whole area.
It's really weird because when you think of archipelago, you think of, like, tropical, right? But I guess that counts, doesn't it?
I don't.
No?
No. Because you're right. That's true. It's just a clump of...
I definitely think.
I had to get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help.
We gotta get these thermoses first. So, check out over here. There's a flashing thing over there. I see you, game.
But, like, I mean, I guess I can see that because most people talk about islands that people want.
Right.
Those tend to be the tropical ones.
Right.
I think it makes sense that that's just what springs to mind.
Whoa!
Wow! Whoa! Bro! What? Wow, they came at you real hard. Holy shit.
What?
Oh, and you have to do this whole section again. Look, your manuscript is down there. Oh, dumb. Like, go through all that shit again.
Look at that thermos scan. Oh, I gotta try that again.
Wow, look at those gas prices.
Thanks, Obama.
Don't you love that? Yeah. Go fuck yourself, man. So weird that all those cars just had the old Washington license plate. It's like somebody spent 3 seconds looking up Washington license plate and the old style is not being used. That's what it seems like. Every car has an ancient plate.
I gotta get my...
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, what?
Oh, son of a bitch!
I want my thermos!
Guys, stop picking on me! I just need my thermos!
I wonder if it's like... Alright, I'm gonna try it one more time. One more time. I wanted my thermos!
God damn it!
Oh, alright, last one.
Alright. You got it.
I think it's the fog that triggers it.
The fog that you're constantly running through in this game. Can you, like, run back towards the gas station? Somebody's about to creep up. Oh, there's a guy who comes over there. I guess he wasn't triggered yet. There they are. Dude, man. Shit. My God, your characters hate you.
Yeah, seriously.
You know, Alan, if everybody else is the problem...
I got my thermos!
You're probably
the problem. I hate that, like, to run, I have to do that stupid animation.
He's gotta get himself, like, hyped for it. Time to run!
Surprised he doesn't Naruto run.
And we're out of here!
To the gas station!
That's his man alive! Inside the gas station to find a phone. All right, cool.
All right, so let's copy the link.
And... copy that shit. Email it to yourself. Because it's 2010. We're emailing for non-professional reasons.
Email? No.
No. No.
Wait, are you saying email is outdated?
Very.
Really? You think
it is
so?
Only not outdated for professional things. It's like, oh, it's good for. And like getting your receipts and tracking information.
I guess you're right.
Nobody communicates via email.
Desktop. Nope.
I'd rather send somebody an actual letter. Then, like, send Eric an email. Hello, how are you?
The place was an endless waking dream. I saw visions carried by the ebb and flow of different dream states. They seeped in from the reality beyond. Things I had a connection to, but also things I couldn't possibly know. I used them in my writing to make it real, so that the parts that weren't would become so. And there were visions that I knew were not real. Ideas I had lost, often of Casey. I had written about him for years. I used them as well. The lies had to feel true for them to become true. And I always written this way, even before, seeing things without realizing I was seeing them, thinking they were mine. Was this what inspiration was for me?
All right.
I don't know.
That was Vision 2. Oh, no, we're good. Nope. That's the one we're doing.
That's the one.
All right. Well, I missed a...
It's true what they say about the...
A lot of ones from the other one.
...sudden stop at the end. I'd lain here in the snow while the lurid chain of scenes that had led me here kept playing in my head. A rerun of my own private snuff movie. A memory of my corpse. Alone at my own wake. Thinking.
Hold on. Now I know what... Oh no. I thought those were narrative.
I think that's like a part of the feel of the game. I doubt that would be something you can turn off.
I just want it to be louder without turning up the TV.
Gotcha.
This was a late goodbye. 13 years after I'd gotten my revenge, it had finally caught up with me. It had been a long time to bear the pain. My blood painted the snow red, a gruesome slushy, dissolved all the scattered painkillers and leisurely dripped down to the sewer, mingling with the bile of the city, becoming one with it. I can see them now, my wife and my baby.
My own robot, my own my lady. Do you have New Year's Eve plans? Because we've been asking throughout the stream and nobody has answered anything even remotely interesting. A couple of, no, I'm not really doing anything, including myself.
Yeah, no. We said we're going to be in bed by 10.
Yeah, probably. Not by 10. We're going to bed shortly after we end the stream at 10. So like 10 to 15. Game and snack and chill? Nice.
I'm into it.
I only went out for New Year's once in Seattle.
Oh.
Won't do it again. I don't want to. I have no desire.
What happened?
So, like, it was cool being at the bar for, like, the first couple hours. And then... You know, as it gets closer to midnight, everybody just gets awful.
Oh, really?
Everybody is just so obnoxious. It's so packed and it's crowded. And then guess what happens at 12:01? Good luck getting home because every Uber and taxi is in use. The sidewalks are packed with crazy drunk people spitting everywhere, falling all over each other and you. I hated it. I hate that shit. I don't like being out in public anyway.
Yeah.
But I need like a bubble I am.
I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me
I can't
what
you get
think.
That. I'm not happy.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Oh, really?
Well, you seem to think so last night.
Oh, oh my.
Imaginary girlfriend is hot.
These look really good.
I'm sorry, enemy. That blows.
Oh, that does blow. Which, I'm sorry. Way, will happen over my dead hope body. You feel all better real
last
soon.
Last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan! Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry.
I'm right here, baby.
I'm fine, I'm fine.
I'm over here, sweetie pie. Baby cakes.
I got the flashlight.
Okay. Good.
Badge.
Hi.
You okay?
Ace.
I'm sorry.
Green veneer.
It just really
is at home are always better
Don't
than
worry.
The ones out.
We'll just break out the candles.
I know it's stupid, but it's just especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me.
It's really dumb that they're like narrating this or she's telling him this like
I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you too.
Yeah, nice story, writer boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
Why would he have that?
Excuse me. It was his favorite toy from his youth.
Oh, that was a rough one. It doesn't seem like there's a power outage. Everyone else has that power.
Oh, sorry, baby cakes. I just turned all the lights off at once.
How do you feel, Mr. Wake? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wake, how are you feeling?
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
What is the jitteriness right here?
Oh no, I hated it.
Well, then,
that was
Wick
dumb.
Here.
Is that intentional? That was awful.
Probably.
Other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah Breaker is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can.
Didn't they call the doctor into the sheriff's office?
Doc Nelson was the image of a small town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head.
Hey.
I'm sorry you had to cut your morning fishing short for this, Doc.
Oh, she's a beauty, ain't she? Not the biggest I ever caught, if you can believe that coming from an old fisherman like me, but she's right up there. Now, she's a largemouth bass, which is what you're after if you prefer a lure. Now, if you want either trout or salmon, on the other hand, then it's fly fishing for you. You a fishing man, Mr. Wake? Oh, doesn't really matter, I suppose, but it can be very relaxing out there. You can't get me off the water this time of year. Closest thing to heaven.
I'll take your word for it, Doc.
All right. Ooh, crazy chills. Oh, here's the lady with the thing.
Thank you for testing the lights, Miss Weaver. Everything seems to be fine. I don't have the luxury of being complacent, Deputy Grant. The bulbs will need changing soon. You can't change them in the dark. I'll be sure to take care of it, Miss Weaver. Have a nice day now. Very good. I'll come back.
Right. You all right there, lady? You feeling all right?
She's not.
Mr. Wake, the sheriff is waiting for you in her office down the corridor.
Yeah, I'll get there eventually. I gotta get this thermos.
I don't care if she has corduroys.
I've never owned a pair of corduroys before in my life, and it makes me
Alice
sad.
Looked through the viewfinder, lining up the shot.
I love
Calder
corduroys.
Lake was breathtaking.
I love
Something
him.
Caught her eye. A figure
but I will, a word of warning. Cabin. Certainly no judgment from anybody.
Dress.
But if
she
your
the
legs
the
tend to rub together,
no just a
corduroy can point. Make for a rather
ugly
human shape.
She shook her head and laughed.
And that sounds like it's from experience.
Yes. Yes, it's
true. It's Mulligan here. I'm at Stucky's gas station.
Oh, New Year's Eve plans alone. Just alone, like always. Yeah.
This is Thornton. Look.
Yeah.
Located the brake float.
Sounds about right.
Yep.
Probably doing the same.
Yep.
The sheriff wants to see you in her office, Mr. Wake.
Her office? Oh, there.
Down the corduroys.
You seen this man?
Have you seen this man?
What kind of fucking phone number is that? 555-878-10-331.
What should we call it?
Too many digits.
No, it isn't. It's just... Oh, it is one digit too many. Yeah. What about this cat? I want to see this cat.
No!
Should we call those numbers? Fuse boxes seem like they're gonna be a big
Come
part
in,
of
Mr.
stuff.
Mr. Wake, your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
I read all your texts.
Have you started?
And know all of your
yet?
Personal information.
My men are already on it. Now,
download
can you tell
complete.
Me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake?
How did you end up at Stucky's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't. She'd lock me up. Excuse me. I need to take this.
If one of your biggest concerns
Hello?
Is that everybody's
Alice,
gonna find out how crazy
help
you are.
Me.
Alice?
Either.
Stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife
Who
again.
Is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me in Elderwood National Park. There's a spot called Lover's Peak. Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. We're watching you.
Let's go tell the sheriff.
I need some fresh air. Can I go out in the back, maybe?
Of course, Mr. Wake. I understand. You can get there through the cells. Deputy Grant can show you the way.
Just make sure you walk into and out of every single cell.
Mr. Wake, can I help you with anything?
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Said nobody
course,
ever
Mr.
who
Wake,
was
you can get there
in the middle
cell
of
corridor.
Assisting somebody.
Just don't mind Walter in there. He's one of our regulars.
All right.
Hey, mister! Hey, can you turn the light? The light's on! The deputies, they won't... Thank you, man, thank you. Hey, you're all right. You're a good guy. Don't let anybody tell you different. You know, I shouldn't even be in here. The cops, they got it all
They always
right.
do.
Sure, 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 I beat him up. But I wasn't drunk. I mean, I wasn't drunk at the time. I only got drunk afterward. Okay, listen. Listen, you gotta listen carefully now. Here's the kicker. That wasn't Danny. No, sir. It only looked like him. You wanna know who it really was? I'll tell you who it really was. It was a goddamn space alien!
Of course it was! It's always the fucking aliens!
Fucking always!
Always. Mulder was right.
I love this dude. He should have his own game.
Yeah.
I want to live in whatever world that guy's living in.
Get on it, Remedy.
In spite of its human mask, to describe the dark presence as intelligent would have implied human qualities on something decidedly inhuman.
Who decided that?
Nonetheless,
you?
It found the one spot in the diner that was dark enough. Some light spilled into the corridor, ravaging it. But it took the pain. Horrible as it was, the writer would soon fix that. He would be coming to the one place where it still had power.
I told him.
Yeah.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
Oh, look at a little pea patch.
You said pea.
I've thought about a few times trying to get a pea patch spot.
Yeah.
I definitely don't have time now.
Another long night, and it's about time for me to sign off.
I used to have a balcony garden. Not Rachel. My first night for the sheriff's department.
We've had a few broken windows.
Cool.
Even reported shots fired on me.
It was like made out of tarp material.
Oh yeah.
Like a box.
Yeah. You made one of the coolest planter boxes I've ever seen for your roommate.
Hey, she always had plants in there. They were just dead and dusty. Literally blow on that shit and turn to dust.
No, it was so sad. It was one of the coolest things.
In the fence, I knew that was what was
there was something for
there was no doubt in my mind. That's how every plant had gone up until that point.
But still. Like, you made such a cool thing.
The kidnapper fired his gun one last time, and the shadow.
I even told her that when I was making it. From.
See? Nothing to it, Wake.
She wanted me to make it.
In his hands was revolting.
Actually use it.
We stood on the wooden platform
one time.
Speak. The waterfall on the mountain behind us. The lights of the radio mast blinking red in the heights
above.
She,
put plants in it one
she
time.
Just, like, laughed. She knew the swing. We both knew the answer.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
Where's my fucking wife?
Where?
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Ow, thank God, where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. Oh, I've been worried sick, I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me, I can't talk now.
Ow, what the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
And give them my autograph.
Yeah. We got the head... Barry, I hope you brought headshots. Thank you. Good job. Oh, buddy.
Wow, what a dink. Oh my god, this dude's such a dink!
Why does everything look like this? This is 2010!
He's like... definitely confused.
A writer is a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness, shapes it from nothingness. The way a sculptor carves a statue from a block of granite. If I stop, the world I'm making dies. Darkness will reclaim it. It's a long, hard journey into the dark. Alice's life is at stake, but I can't think about that, or I'll lose it. The dread lingers at the edge of perception. I'll push on. Anything is possible here. I'll write the story. I'll save her.
All right, we gotta save Alice.
Marvelous, sir. I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have inadvertently caused on their recent and regrettable little outing. They are not accountable.
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
I'd like to leave. Am I free to go?
Well, we still need to talk about...
Am I under arrest?
No, of course not. But I need to know where you'll be staying so I can get in touch with you.
I'd avoid the motel. The Majestic is known for its roaches. The cabins at Elderwood are pretty nice, though.
That sounds perfect.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
I had the pleasure of discussing your situation with her on several occasions.
Did you set something up with her?
I invited her here. My clinic is a place where...
Oh, hey! Oh, my!
Take it easy.
Hey, nobody move! Get your hands off of my client!
Who are you?
I'm Barry Wheeler.
his my agent? God.
If you seems like exactly the kind of guy we need.
To me.
Yeah.
You yokels won't know what hit you once I sick my lawyers on your asses.
No harm done, Sarah. I'm all right. I don't want to press charges. Mr. Wake, my offer still stands.
Get me out of here.
I think he answered.
What the hell was that about, Al?
I'll be there in 10.
We don't need a replay of that thing with the paparazzi. I thought they were gonna lock you up.
Oh, boy. Best voice acting I've heard so far in this game.
I had to talk
to that guy.
Barry.
Fucking Barry.
Everything. He thought I was certifiable, but when he heard about the manuscript, I had him. The fact that I'd written something, even if I couldn't remember it, was enough for him. He smelled money. And he believed that Alice had been kidnapped. Anything beyond that was another story. I had a midnight appointment with the kidnapper in a place called Lover's Peak, somewhere in Elderwood National Park. The plan was to rent a cabin.
I don't like it, Al. I don't like any of it. It's not good. In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
Mr. Wake! Barry, you found him!
Arrows.
Oh, wow. I was just thinking about you, too.
Great.
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on the balcony, looking after Max. Poor thing. I really need to go. Great to see you again, Mr. Wake.
The diner delivers single coffees.
Yeah, DoorDash.
Who's Max?
Who is Max? I don't remember already.
No.
What an airhead.
Jeez, Mr.
How does that chick know Barry?
Everybody. This is not her fault. She's a
That's probably the first place Barry stopped was the diner.
More importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you. And she was very helpful when I was looking for you. Seriously, Al, what you were saying in the car,
right, he had to, like,
just listen to yourself.
Just two burners, huh? I don't think so. No, there's six. I like it.
You shot a guy and his body just disappeared?
Wait here. You slept?
Are you high?
Yes.
No, I hit him with my car.
Easy there, boy.
Oh.
Almost done.
What?
Hey, Rusty, right? You're at Cabins. Oh, Mr. Wake. I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here.
No.
Actually,
neither of them.
I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth Charlie.
Okay.
Bucktooth Charlie.
What happened?
Is it the bear? Poachers. Hi, Troy. How are you?
Hi, Troy.
How you doing?
Hell, you're not supposed to hunt within the park at all. But that doesn't stop some lowlifes.
Oh, fucking lowlifes.
Hell, at least Max is gonna be okay. He got lucky. Max is still groggy from the shot I gave him, and I'd rather not leave him alone just yet. The form's on the desk across from the mammoth skeleton.
The mammoth skeleton.
Bucktooth. Bucktooth who?
Charlie.
Okay, almost said Barry.
No! Look, Barry, I'm missing a week, and someone's got Alice.
Do you
and
understand just... what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong, it's a good story, could be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction with reality, you're buying yourself a ticket to the funny farm.
Wow.
Seriously, Al, you can't just go and meet a kidnapper. Those
situations How you doing, Troy? What you been like? What you been up to?
Gotta talk to the cops.
What have you been like?
How was your Christmas?
It's my call. Can we talk about this later? Wait here.
You got the thing.
I think this is the form you wanted.
And okay, now go back in and take the pen.
Okay, you're all set,
and
Mr. Wake.
Fill this out here.
Yeah.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak? Oh, sure. It's at the end of the nature trail. Just follow the paths, you'll get to it eventually. It's an easy walk. Nice spot, too.
Because there's only one trail here at the fucking national park.
On the radio mast. Yeah. It's right below that.
Right below the ring.
Hey, if you take a walk in the woods, watch your steps so you don't end up with Max. I guess I'm a little worried. We got a bunch of campers out there we haven't heard from. It's not like these people are on a schedule, but with the traps, well, you know, I just don't want any trouble.
Right.
Well, don't worry. Thanks. I won't be walking on my hands. Oh.
Poor Max. All right, so we have to go at night, and now we have to worry about traps and shadow people.
Thanks, bought a new TV for $1,300.
Nice.
$943
Well, you had me
It's all a next-gen features for PS5. Oh, sweet. Hell yeah. Nice.
You're asking me to believe that you shot a dude who went poof into thin air.
That is pretty freaking sweet.
Does it have smell-o-vision?
It doesn't, then what's even the point?
Spending time in padded rooms, strapped to their beds, wearing white shirts with too long tangled up sleeves, and eating a healthy diet of pills. Al, you make cruel jokes about people who believe that kind of stuff. You're the skeptic. You gave me an hour-long lecture on homeopathy last month. What was it? If there's no proof, it's pure bullshit. Period.
Guess the laugh's on me, then.
Al, come on! I mean, okay. Okay, maybe
this is good. We got drunk. We got some German liquor with two shots.
Thanks for the heartfelt
present. Oh, that's sweet.
Hell yeah, that sounds awesome. Was it Jaeger?
What would you think if it was?
Is that even German?
There's no way you should be going out at
midnight. It has umlauts on it.
No one asked you to come here, Barry. Either work with me on this or go straight back to New York. Your choice.
Yes. That's rough. That's a lot. That's a lot. I wouldn't pay for that.
No, that would take me like 20 years to save up $2,000.
Al? Al? We should go to the sheriff or call the FBI?
Damn it, Barry. They'll kill her. This is
wow.
Not a goddamn debate.
Really, guys?
I'm going to love
cool Foley, bro.
Okay then.
Wow.
What the fuck?
My best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in there. Tell me what to do to help, and I'll do it.
You stay here, and if I'm not back by morning, call the cavalry.
Achoo!
Achoo! Flaschengeist!
Just be careful with the names,
right.
Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist, or it'll be deliverance all over again.
That's not true. Achoo! Most people love tourists, because that's why their towns survive.
Yeah, most people, yeah, depend on tourism.
Alright. I don't love that I'm already back.
I only have 9 batteries.
Any batteries anywhere else? Did I miss any up here?
Wow, he scared me. That red floating at the top of the stairs.
God knows what. This is so not worth a 15% commission.
All right.
Want to know where you can shove that flashlight?
Up your mom.
Got heaps of money. I get disability pension, and I put 500 to 700. Another account. Well, there you go.
Hell yeah. You are good to go. Every 2 weeks, I like it.
I'll wait here, Al. I'll hold down
the fort. Jeez, I only have 12 rounds.
Every step of the way, Al. Locking the door now.
You can call me Al.
Come on, give me more stuff! Oh.
Manuscript page. I picked up the manuscript page. And I read it out loud.
Barry had never gotten along with Alice, but he knew Alan loved her with an almost frightening intensity. And now something had happened to Alice. And here was Al armed with a gun and saying things people got put in padded cells for. It was as if his friend had experienced a massive psychotic episode and was now totally disconnected from reality. It scared the shit out of Barry.
Alright. So, we just follow this trail then, huh?
I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done. But I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it.
He told you to follow the trail!
I'm sorry.
The cops wouldn't scare them.
This looks more like a road. Alice. Is that good?
No.
I read a little tweet about some girl put up and it was kind of funny. She was like, me, or she's like, the doctor, you scored a 97 on your mental health examination. She was like, oh, sweet, 97, that's good, right? I'm good at mental health. And as soon as she says that, the crisis counselor walks in. Like, oh, got it. Understood.
I am a crisis.
Understood. Nah, it's golf rules. Golf rules is what we want.
Welcome back to the show, folks. As promised, our very own
What the fuck?
Parked his rear end in the studio. Doc, what's your Deerfest plan?
I'm sorry.
My plan? You make it sound a lot more organized than I ever seem to manage.
Got some lights. I only have 12 rounds of ammo.
Got 24.
24 rounds of ammo. Whoa. Where was he walking? That would have been scary if I saw it, I think. Okay, so that was this window right here.
It's probably just
Oh, I must remember going to the light.
Elderwood Mall.
Love. Damn it!
Fortnite, I get an allowance, but that's just to pay bills.
Gotcha. Sounds like, Australia. It sounds like Australia takes care of its people.
Sure does, yeah. That flies here. Level one is the lowest.
No, I was,
autism. I think. I'm not sure, though. I still look after myself.
I had a pretty crazy surgery, and I had to use all my own vacation time for it. I got some help from the state, but definitely.
Something Eric will be paying off basically for the rest of his life.
Basically, I just got a mortgage without actually getting a house. I mean,
yeah, you can't sell what you got out of the deal.
No. I have nothing to even give back. Like, it's not like I received like an organ or something.
Yeah, they took stuff out of you.
Yeah. Somehow I have to pay for it. What's up with that?
All right, you can't pay? Swallow this.
Yeah.
I need to watch you. put that back inside.
Put it back in. You put it back in. I'm not going to.
Nope.
Do not feed the wildlife. $100 penalty.
But they're hungry.
Oh, what? I wonder how many I missed in the first chapter.
I don't think that you got Rose the first chapter all in order,
and she
though.
Liked him too.
I think that
she
that necessarily indicates how many you missed.
And life had certainly taught her the value of a man who was gentle. He treated her well, made her smile, made her feel good. But Rusty wasn't the prince of her dreams, and that tended to underline the unbearable truth. She was no closer to that Hollywood magic than he was.
Look at these Madonna.
Come here.
Look at her over there, showing off that
she
shoulder.
She does that all the time.
Showing off that shoulder.
Sexy lady.
Alright, what else we got over here? Nah. Not definitely not crazy, Troy. Oh, another one.
The ancient visitor center was heavy with an awful
This guy's
smell.
Crazy.
Yes.
As if some rotten drowned thing had crawled right. up from its grave. Rusty kept coughing blood. My eyes were drawn to the twisted shape of his broken leg. The attack had been vicious. Max whined in his cage. Rusty's eyes were wild with fear and terror. He gasped. Mr. Wake, it happened just the way it was on that page.
Wow.
Miss. Damn it, all the lights are on. No!
You left me weak. This was no
head injury.
This was straight up madness.
Love my I would love a stamina gauge.
Thick Australian skin.
Well, I gotta see what this says. Ooh, that's some epilepsy warnings right there.
Oh, look at that.
Hello?
Back here. I'm back here. Hey. Please help me.
Dude, what happened here?
Mr. Wake? Oh, hell. It happened just the way it was on that page. I found. Came true. It knew. So dark. It'll come back for me. You must. The lights. In the office. I have the key.
Okay, Rusty. Hang on. I'll be right back.
Whatever did this couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened.
That dog better be okay. That's all I'm saying.
And then I found a piece of paper that said that this guy
to make sure that Rusty was safe was
knew what I had found down. Written on a piece of paper
the
earlier.
Sturdy, but the impact turned the front of the building into splinters. Rusty was thrown across the lobby like a rag doll and hit the far wall hard. It didn't hurt until he tried to move and saw his leg bend the wrong way, felt the broken rib stabbing him on the inside. Rusty howled in pain and fear, suddenly afraid to die alone.
Ow!
That sounds pretty painful.
You snacking, Uma? What do you got? Munchies?
Always the munchies.
A thing or two about the munchies. Nachos and chocolate. Let's make chocolate nachos for the cookies or the chips. The hot fudge is the cheese or the salsa.
Oh, all of it. Yeah, definitely. Right now.
Okay. Cookie nachos it is.
Always the munchies.
What do you call cookies that aren't yours?
Not your cookies?
Nacho cookies!
Oh no!
It was too late. Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker. There was no way to get the lights back on.
It's like normal wear and tear to me.
Rusty!
Rusty Shackleford, no!
The ground was covered with oily patches. That looked like liquid darkness.
And the black pen I used was full of ink that looked like liquid darkness. Do not. Don't start. Start growling at me. You can come over here.
I don't like this stuff.
You can move down.
Especially because I'm not going to be able to see it. Where did Rusty go? Oh no!
Had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
And Max is gone!
Oh. Please don't feed the animals!
This seems kind of bossy here.
Liquid Darkness sounds like a good name for hot sauce. Yeah.
Yeah.
better leave your pet unattended.
Oh no, we're gonna have to fight Max.
That sucks. Poor puppykins.
Oh.
Oh no, just other hillbillies. Inferno Darkness sounds like a name for a band or game.
Or Darkness Inferno.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
No, relax. You're okay. You're all right. All right, reach Lover's Peak.
Sauces be damned. Yeah.
No.
To eternity.
For eternity.
Thank you for the heals, Light. Thank you for the heals.
What? What the hell was that? I saw from the window. I saw something.
The song creeper.
It's just me going crazy. Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone.
Got it, bro. I won't.
Pick up that six pack, bro.
In that last instant of consciousness, Rusty thought about Rose. He was older than she was. Rose was barely out of her teens. But she made him feel young and forget what a train wreck his long dead marriage had been. He still wore the ring. He'd been waiting.
Gonna make a band now? Nice. What are you gonna play?
Now she never
wore. Or are you gonna sing?
Oh, I can't pick up that sixer. Doom. You know, what's going on with that weird island in Canada that looks like an elf?
Yeah, I don't know, actually.
I don't even remember what it's called.
I don't either. Sounds like death metal or some type of metal. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Or like the brightest sunshiniest band. Thinks it's
fun. The best.
I like metals. Iron, aluminum,
Lover's Peak
steel.
Was at the far end of the nature trail.
Viola? Steel is important. Mercury is a super dangerous one.
Yeah, it's in the fish. Oh, yeah, I'm going to this cave. Yeah, yeah, there's things. I saw it was an arrow. Get another arrow somewhere? Yes.
Goodie. Ah, nice.
Yep.
Got ammo in there? Shotgun ammo? Nope.
No shotgun ammo.
Just the two batteries still.
Two batteries?
I mean, the two bullets.
No. I would love a stamina meter. That would be fantastic.
I don't understand. That's so weird.
You just have to guess.
You know, when he's done, he's done.
It's a Russian metal band. Oh, come on, guys. Nope, so we'll be here first.
Thank you.
Got him.
Hell yeah, I did. Let me put on the ranger hat. This game's lame. Let me put on hats and stuff. Whatever. 2 out of 10. Won't let me do it most.
Serious, like, death or authors rolling around in, like, a crocodile mask.
Game won't let me floss. Sucks. Whatever. I'm just gonna stay on.
Got up to make salad for the wife, and I've spent the last 15 minutes doing dishes because I couldn't clean the lettuce.
That sucks. Oops. Well, how did the salad come out?
How did the dishes come out?
That sucks. But it's kind of funny. It's kind of funny. He's fatter and real. He's a fatter guy. He takes more bullets. That doesn't make sense. That logic doesn't work out.
Just finished dishes, working on the salad now. Oh, I gotcha. Gotcha. You couldn't physically make the salad because all your dishes were dirty. That's usually my experience. I'm so terrible. That was special.
I help out sometimes.
Yes.
I want to run out of ammo.
The great old one.
Felled by lightning in 1937, this exceptionally tall Rocky Mountain Douglas fir.
Sudatsuga menzisi subspecies.
Oh, God. Was over 200 years old. According to local legends, it stretched beyond the stars. After it fell, it was measured to be 66 meters tall, nearly a record length. Nearly.
I got a record length for you. In my pants. Get it?
Yeah. World's smallest penis. Okay,
well, I think we're going there. But sure. Where we went?
You brought us there. Just got out when we got to the destination. On a shore, it's good the lead singer can go somewhere. It sounds like a pig in some parts. Now that is a nice musical sound.
Oh, I have 2 rounds in my revolver.
That is so annoying.
Oh, I hate it so much.
Oh, come on. Every time you run, bro. Every time you run. Every time. The whole time.
I didn't know what to do. Can I get a melee weapon? I'll take that. That would be pretty sweet. Bears! They can smell the menstruation. Oh, before there was memes. It's quote Anchorman to each other.
Anchorman and Family Guy.
Yep.
Only ever. That was it. Maybe a small amount of Adam Sandler. You ain't cool unless you pee your pants. Utter.
Oh, I'm dodging. What?
I'm in Tokyo and Carnival. I'm trying to advance the same thing. Cool.
Wow, that was rough.
She who heard Birds of Tokyo, though, it's worldwide. I am not the right audience for metal talk.
Yeah, I haven't even heard of them either.
Even if you wanted to talk the lame shit that I do like fucking George Michael, I don't know a lot about it. Just listening to it.
Yeah. Through Tree! I would love some like more ammo and shit.
Awesome. You guys are way cooler than me, I promise.
Please give me stuff.
Oh. Swinging disc. Wood. Tree slice.
Yeah. The center cut. It's a centerfold. Show it by morning.
I've heard of AC/DC.
Troy's showing up with all the deep cuts.
AC/DC is Akadaka. Oh! Somehow I knew.
Nice.
Agent Nightingale didn't want to be in Bright Falls.
They I think Mac is what gave it away.
Yeah.
He didn't like the trees or the coffee. He now knew that impossible horrors lurked behind the storefronts and smiles. He desperately wanted to turn the car around and just drive until he passed out or ran out of road and booze. But he had a job to do. He had a rider to catch at any cost.
Agent Nightingale.
He's coming for you, Eric.
Okay, oh, I think it just saved. We're cool. I think it just saved. I saw a little thing in the corner. I don't know.
I think the words, hey, this saved, basically come up on the screen.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
I thought it says, like, you reached a check.
Yes, it does. That is what it says.
I don't know if that means it's saved. I mean, I'm sure it saves at the checkpoint, but I think it's other save points as well.
Can you save from the start menu?
No. Gotcha. See if we... Because it is 10:04 right now.
10:04, good buddy.
Really?
It's like 10:04.
Shit. Oh, of course.
Oh. Oh no, now I'll make it to my destination faster.
How will I get back?
Alright.
here to save you, young man.
That flashlight's kid stuff.
The fucking nerd. Bastards away.
Second best band in excess too. Is the best.
Of course I see him. Come on.
Okay, so right here down the corner. That looks like a safe thing.
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but
let's move.
I lost my
that's
gun.
That's the
back.
Way the cookie crumbles.
All right, guys, we're gonna call it there for the night. Thank you guys so much for coming and hanging out with us.
Yeah.
I don't know. What do you think? What do you think about this game so far?
I'm having fun watching it.
Right.
I don't know if it's having the intended effect on me.
Right.
I think I'm too distracted by the weird narration and the voice acting and just kind of making fun of it.
Right.
But it's not a bad game.
Right.
It's interesting.
For sure. All right, I'm with you there.
But just trying to come up with ways to make fun of the narration is like definitely distracting to me.
I get that. All for right, sure. Uma, Troy, Enemy, Silver, Bri for all the biddies,
yeah.
Knocked, Web, thank you guys for coming and hanging out with us. It's always a pleasure.
Oh, and Destiny King,
it was
good
great
to meet
seeing
you.
You.
Have a great, great night.
No, everyone have a good night. We'll see you guys tomorrow. I don't know what yet. We'll see you then.
Yeah, we'll play something.
Yep.
We'll be here.
Yeah.
In the very least.
Definitely. Alright, see you guys later. Have a good night. Bye. This one.
Yeah.